NFL settles with brain-damaged players for $765 million. Football is America's number one money-making sport. It embodies the American values of strength, money, and big concussive hits to the head. But over 4,000 players with traumatic brain injuries and their families have filed a class action suit against the NFL to compensate them for a lifetime of getting their bells rung. The NFL says the doctors didn't know players' brains were being damaged by the impacts, while players say the NFL emphasized the game's violence to make huge profits. Perhaps sensing a PR disaster, the NFL agreed to settle for over $760 million, which is just a drop in the bucket of their estimated $10 billion in annual revenue. Do you think splitting $700 million 4,000 ways is a fair deal? Let us know in the comments.
Subscribe for daily LOLs.